After 2 years attending classes with masks here at Avaria campus, a new mask policy offers students a choice. Beginning Monday, March 7th, masks will become optional for students and faculty inside campus buildings. I spoke to students on Avaria campus to hear what they thought.
I think it kind of just depends on the class. Like, maybe if there's more than a certain amount of people, there probably should be masks. But otherwise, I think it's great, especially if so many people have gotten their boosters.
That we had, like, the biggest COVID spike, like, just a couple of months ago. So it feels a little bit too soon, but it also feels like something that everyone else is doing.
I think it's pretty cool because, like, I don't know, you get to see, like, people's faces and stuff, and I feel like you can interact, like, more, like, easier, you know? And I think people should choose whether they want it or not, you know? So
it is soon, but I do understand that some people feel more comfortable without a mask, and some people feel more comfortable with a mask.
Many students I spoke to feel grateful to choose for themselves, but are still tentative on going immediately maskless.
I don't know. I think it depends on the student and the class. And, like, there are probably some classes I won't wear a mask in and other classes I will, depending on, like, who is in the class and how many other people there are wearing masks, just because it is most effective if it's a group effort.
I think I am going to not wear my mask anymore, but if someone feels uncomfortable and they ask me to wear a mask, I'll wear it for them. So.
I think that I'm going to feel it out, wear a mask the first few days, and it's soon, but good to have the option.
I am, you know, more in line with people being safe, so hey, whatever they feel is like best for all of us, hey, I'm good, as long as it's not nothing crazy.
Before you ditch your mask, however, the new policy states that faculty in charge of gatherings with students, including classes, can still enforce face coverings at their own discretion. Make sure to keep updated with the Avaria campus policy, as well as individual professors and advisors, as the new protocol begins.